Join us on the 6th of April in Ellis Park Stadium. The Ask event.
Sanbonani Basalwani, we are here in Ellis Park Stadium. Here, Bishop Gerald, Bishop Justice, and the Warriors of Johannesburg, they are here. The Warriors, the regional pastors, because we are going to be here Good Friday, on the 6th of April, 9 o'clock in the morning. Jesus resurrected. It's going to be the All Answers event. And you know what's going to happen here, bishops? You know what's going to happen? Yes. God will have to manifest His power. And I'm challenging all of you watching us right now from your church who are going to attend here with us. Those who come here this Good Friday, they are going to see what they never saw before. It's the power of God.
Yes, Bishop, sitting as close as our Kaguno Batan, Aboba Kula, Baza Upila, is Shosha Ziza Wamba, Infama Ziza Ubona, Utibuza Wenza, isn't was in Kulu and Pilu and Zenu, in Noting Wienza, and good Tata Oma Keluani, Tata Bando Sebenza Nabo, Tata Base Kai, Izanabo Langoba, Labo Basengagin, Utibuza Bapagamis.
Kiniti, Bishop, Luena Mamedio Kohai, Riruena. Nako ifihlile re umema gore o tle mo le rune tsholo ka bona bana ba mdimona re kemiseditse gore o tlo phila o tlo lukuluwa bophilo ba ho botlo tshintsha hona mo bishop ka le tsatsile na murana Jesu mabitla a ile bulela the tomb broke opened ka le tsatsile na mihlolo tlo tsala sibakeng sona seng.
And you know, maybe this tomb is the unemployment that is choking your life. Maybe the tomb is the HIV, is the cancer, is the suicidal thoughts.
Marriage that is falling apart.
Exactly. Is the witchcraft. You know, we were going around in the cemeteries and Inanda Dam, and KwaZulu-Natal, and Modimolle, and Blood River, and what else? That place in Soweto.
Snake Park,
and we went to Kwadana, and here we are live. We are here. No witchcraft can come against us. No. And you know, I tell you more, there are people who are cursing us, who are calling us names, who are against us. They are doing so much against us. Do you know why? Because the devil hates us. The devil hates us. So he, the devil, puts in people who are not from God the same hatred to persecute us. But the more they persecute us, more we are going to grow. More we are going to make the difference, because you know what? God is with us. I believe. Do you believe?
Yes, Bishop. Yes. And we are not bringing a new religion here, Bishop. We are talking about the living God, what happened to our lives. We are testifying about the God who took us from the gutter. Ungulungulu sithathe dakeni, usithathe ebugqwayibeni, wasenza abantu singabo namhlanje. So lo Ngulungulu otshintsha impilo zethu uzawutshintsha nezenu impilo. Kufuneka nje ukuthi nikholwe, nimthembe ngale ndlela ukuthi nasimthembe ngayo.
As Bishop said that they hate us. The reason is that, Bishop, we are between them and their blessed. Satan tried to come to them. So for him to go to the people, he has to fight us. But we are ready. On Good Friday the 6th, we will be here, my friend. We challenge you to come. Come in the spirit.
And I say more. When you enter this stadium here, when you step in here as from the gates, you know what's going to happen? Your life will change.
Amen.
When you step in this place. And you know, these pastors here and the bishops, we are going to go to the streets, we're going to evangelize, we are going to invite, we're going to give newspapers, we are going to give flyers, we're going to invite. And by accepting the invitation already inside of you, God will start blessing your life. That's it.
That's it, Bishop.
We're going to make the difference. We're going to make the difference.
And those who will live from here, Bishop, from that day, it will be a turning point of their lives. Their lives will never be the same again. They will say, since the 6th of April 2012, my life changed. That will be a testimony for them.
And you watching, this is Ellis Park. But this time we are going to work to fill Ellis Park and the stadium on the other side of Johannesburg Stadium. We are going to fill up those two stadiums. We are going to fill two stadiums together, and we are going to overcome the spirit of the devil that is working to destroy your life. This Good Friday, finish, and more. And more. We are not going to stop here. We are not going to stop here. Here in the stadium, we are going to announce the All Answers event. The All Answers event. You see, we're not having the shirt here of the Ask event. We were recording now, Workers' Prayer. Just now we were recording. Already working for the All Answers event, the resurrection of the family. Mm-hmm. We are going. Bishop Gerald and I, we have the new greeting. Huh?
Yeah.
The sword.
The sword.
That is the sword.
Nazoque, Bishop.
Nazoque. Siacoba.
Siacoba.
Siacoba. We're going to overcome. And if you're in this spirit with us, come. Those of you watching now in the streets of Johannesburg, the pastors are evangelizing. You're watching this movie now, this short announcement from the truck. You think about killing yourself. You're thinking about dying. You have a gun there in your belt. You just bought this gun yesterday for you to shoot yourself and die because you can't take life anymore. You are watching us in the streets of South Africa. We bless your life.
Yes.
And when you enter stadium here, your life is going to change.
Yes. My question to those who are watching us from the street, you have nothing to lose. The 6th April is the Ellis Park Stadium. This is the challenge we're making. If this God is alive, Bishop, they have to see. Exactly. One thing is to hear, another is to see in their lives.
And we know for sure he's alive.
Exactly.
He's alive. He's resurrected. He will be doing miracles for you. But what you need to do, come in this spirit.
You know what these people have for us to finish here now? What these people have to be asking right now themselves is this: does God really exist? Because we know, we read the Bible, but have you ever seen the power of God? Does God exist? Come and see. Come and see. We are going to show to you that yes, God exists. You have nothing to lose, as you said.
Yes.
Have nothing to lose. Leave your house, leave your wherever you staying, and make sure you come. The entrance is free.
Yes.
The entrance is free. If you don't get the ticket in the church, don't worry. Come here to the stadium, we are going to give you the ticket. If you don't come early enough, then the stadium is going to be full and we will have to divert you to the other stadium. But no matter, because the big screen will be there, the feed will be there, and God will be there as well.
God will be there.
So that's it. God bless all of you. Um culo, agubusisa, gaculo, 6th of April, 9 o'clock in the morning. The power of God, the Jesus heavens name, will be open to bless your life. Just make sure you come early.
Yes.
That's it.
They have nothing to lose. Free of charge, no money paid. Iza yonke into mahala, uzozibonela ngokwakho. Amandla kaThixo etshintsha impilo yakho, etshintsha kanye nomndeni wakho.
God bless. Um culo, agubusisa, gaculo. Bye-bye.
Ask. Join us on the 6th of April in Ellis Park Stadium. The Ask Event.